And again, oh, that is magnificent!
And Cesc Fabregas and Chelsea lead.
Then make his way forward, and make his way forward with aplomb! 3-0, just too easy for Manchester City.
Adams, can he rescue it? He does. Vieira! Well, they've snatched it at the end. And Patrick Vieira is the hero of Highbury.
Into a good area. Well, they hit Toure Kolarov again, and Vieira slides in. Did it cross the line? It did. What a first touch for the substitute. Just seconds after coming on, Vieira makes it four.
Cantona's in the middle, so to his scores. Oh, and he scores! He scores! His first here this afternoon. And it's Ipswich Town 2, Manchester United 2.
Carrick, scores are screaming for it. Space now for Nani to measure this. In it goes, Alhaji down to it. Paul scores! Scores for Manchester United. He celebrates his landmark day in style. Paul scores, still scores goals.
Xavi Alonso! Oh, what an impact he's made in the second half! And he's put Liverpool in front at 3-2 with a classic free kick. Van der Sar hardly moved.
And again, oh, that is magnificent! Well, if at first you don't succeed, try and try again. And that was a stunning follow-up from Xavi Alonso to give Liverpool the lead right on the stroke of half-time.
Drogba. It's Ballack. It's two. So a landmark for Shevchenko, followed by a landmark for the great German.
Joe Cole with a brilliant cross, and that is the fifth. Michael Ballack, as Chelsea repeat their scoreline against Sunderland here from last season.
David Silva with a bit of space. Milner.
Oh, it's turned in by Lampard! It just had to be! Frank Lampard bowing out in style!
Another wave of Newcastle attack. In by Ryan Taylor. Marveau. Wonderful goal! They have the breakthrough from Johan Cabaye. His first goal for Newcastle. What a saver.
Miss kick from Ndidi. It's Jeff Schlupp against his former club, and Cabaye halves the deficit. Palace back in the game just 2 minutes after conceding the second.
Henri referee's corner, and it's two! It's Gilberto!
Gilberto's trying to claim it, but it actually hits Fabregas on the line. It's got to be Fabregas' goal.
Here is Eden Hazard. And Cesc Fabregas, and Chelsea lead. Gloriously swept beyond Fabianski with little more than 3 minutes played.
Zamora onside, checks himself, big foot out there, oh, and it's finished! What a goal! Genus, for the second week in a row, scores a massively important goal for Queen's Park Rangers. Brunt comes into play again. Great delivery. And Evans and Barry. That makes it rather more interesting. Evans will come racing in. This is cute header by Figueroa. And this is Carlos Tevez, and a cute angle across the face of goal. Yaya Touré seals it surely for Manchester City. His first goal for the club, an error at the back by Wigan, and Manchester City cash it.
Here he is again, he's able to receive the ball unchallenged, then make his way forward, and make his way forward with aplomb! 3-0, just too easy for Manchester City. And a danger here that West Bromwich Albion could be embarrassed.
Song, Gerrard, shooting chance for him, he's going all the way, what a brilliant goal, Steven Gerrard makes it Liverpool 3, Sheffield Wednesday 1, and if that's the winner, it's a goal worthy of winning any game.
Now Gerrard will stride through here. Here's a chance for Gerrard to sign off with a goal. And no wonder the Liverpool fans celebrate that. 710 and out